I came over as quickly as I could.
I called you an hour ago.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just got the message. I was in a big meeting. What happened? What's wrong?
You're working now?
Yeah, there's this big project. What? I mean, it doesn't matter. I'm here now. What's the emergency?
I'm sorry. I can't believe that you're working this late. You never worked this late before.
You call me. You say there's an emergency. I'm here. How can I help you?
You look tired.
Yeah. Well, you know, it's the middle of the night. I am tired.
You're not getting enough sleep. You always get a little cranky when you don't get enough sleep. You want some tea?
No, I don't want tea.
Hot chocolate?
No.
Cookie?
Mary, what's going on?
What do you mean?
You call me at 2 a.m., you say there's an emergency. I rush over.
An hour later.
I rush over, and you're offering me tea and cookies?
Actually, I think I ate all the cookies.
What's the emergency?
My toilet keeps running.
What?
The water on my toilet keeps running.
Are you kidding me?
I can't sleep!
You get me out of bed at 2 a.m. for this?
Wait, I thought you said you were working.
But that's not the point. The point is...
You were in bed.
Yeah.
At home?
Mary, what the hell is going on?
Were you with someone?
You know what? I was working late. We went out for some drinks.
Who?
Just people from the office.
Yeah, which people? Donna?
Yeah, I think Donna might have been there.
You think Donna might have been there?
You know what? I don't need to do this anymore. You call me, you say there's an emergency. Obviously, there is no emergency. So I'm gonna go, okay?
Wait.
What?
The toilet.
What am I, a plumber? Jiggle the handle.
Don't go.
What?
Are you seeing somebody?
Yeah, I should go.
Okay.
Look, if you do, I mean, if there's a real emergency, you know, call me. And
what?
Can I have my robe
yeah,
back?
Yeah, you can fuck off.